Between farm-to-table restaurants, farmers markets, and even the Georgia Grown program, it's becoming more and more common to let consumers know where their food is coming from. It's a growing trend that one company is certainly taking notice of.
We felt like, or we see a market that is developing today where consumers want to know more about the animal, about the food they're feeding their children, about the food they're consuming.
That's why Kelly Products in Covington is working on a new traceability system for cattle producers. It's a program that tracks the animal throughout its life cycle and gives that information to the shopper.
So we're going to be able to trace the product from birth right now all the way to where it's a hamburger in a store, where the consumer can actually type in a code, find out who the farmer was that raised the beef, everything about his life cycle. They want to know the important facts. It just gives them complete traceability all the way through the animal's life cycle.
And to make sure the information isn't compromised, the system uses blockchain technology, which is shown to provide unparalleled security in other business sectors.
Nowadays, we're using it for all sorts of other technology where we want to be able to track everything from medical records to, in this case, you know, data about the events that have happened, you know, to an animal throughout its life, without that data ever being able to be edited or modified by somebody, you know, after the fact. So people can, through an app that is designed and developed in a purpose that can enter data, but it cannot be deleted or edited or retrieved by only those people that are given access to it.
So while the benefits of this new blockchain system are fairly obvious for the consumers, there's plenty of things for the farmers to be excited about as well, including the ease of use and getting real-time data right on their smartphone.
It's going to give them an easy tracking system, an app, where they can track their animals' weight gains, they can keep up with vaccinations, they can keep up with birth weights, they can track all the way down to the end product and see what the animal produced.
All that information, which is tracked through an RFID chip placed in the cow's ear, can increase the farmer's productivity while also increasing the value of their product.
So he's tracking the quality of the animal he's producing, he's seeing which sires are producing better animals, he can increase the value. Secondarily, for that producer, we're hoping that and believe that the consumer today is willing to pay a little more for that transparency.
The retailer or the consumer can know with the integrity of the blockchain concept where that animal came from, who the farmer was, how he treats his animals, that ultimately the consumer is going to be liable to pay more for that product, just like they pay more for organic lettuce and carrots.
And prices aren't the only thing farmers hope to increase, as all this transparency could also build the trust of consumers.
He'll meet his farmer, he'll know the farmers, he'll understand the life cycle the animal went through, he'll understand that the animal was raised with, you know, good practices in place.
Reporting from Covington, I'm Damon Jones for the Farm Monitor.